Deep there. And sing. Oh, why? Mind if I sit down?
No.
Like to come here on my day off? Nice day in it.
Lovely.
Who's that you're avoiding then?
Sorry?
On the phone. Who's that you're avoiding?
I'm not avoiding anyone, just taking a time out today.
You don't have to explain to me, fella. I know exactly how you feel.
I don't doubt it.
What kind of phone you got? Oh, Jason's got one of them. You can get all those apps on it, right?
That's right.
You can get the magic 8-ball on there. You get the magic 8-ball, but you can't get the human 8-ball.
What's the human 8-ball?
I'm the human 8-ball.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, I know what you're thinking. You can stop right there. I'm not a nutter. Try me.
What?
By asking me a yes or no question. You do that, I'll give you a yes or no answer.
Anyone could do that. I could do that.
Could you get it right? I'm waiting.
Am I wearing green pants?
No.
Well, you had a pretty good chance of getting that one right. I guess blue, white or black are the safe choices.
Then try me again.
Are you serious? Have I ever been to Italy?
Yes.
Do I have brothers or sisters?
Yeah.
Which ones?
Doesn't work like that.
Do I have sister?
No.
Brother?
Yeah.
Pets?
No.
Ever?
Yes.
Tortoise?
No.
Ah, gotcha, I did it. Actually, it was a terrapin. You shouldn't be wasting this kind of lucky streak on me. You should be down at the bookies.
Like I told you. This is my day off.
Do I still have my appendix?
Yes.
Are my parents still together?
Yeah.
Do I hate my job?
No.
Very good. Could have done with meeting you a few years ago.
Ask me another.
It's okay. I think you proved you're worthy of the title.
Ask me something worthwhile. Not about your pants or your terrapin. What do you really want to know?
Do I have a girlfriend?
No.
Is there more I could have done?
No.
Will I ever believe that?
Yes.
Yeah, hi, Mum. Yeah, I'm just coming back. See you in a sec. Are you really always right?
Go see your mum, lad.
Can I sit here?
Yeah.